This one is a very, very useful trick to find the EMF of a moving rod with an arbitrary shape in uniform magnetic field. So there is a uniform magnetic field present in some space. There is a rod with some arbitrary shape and it's moving at a velocity v. We know that a conducting rod which moves in a magnetic field acts like a battery which has some EMF. EMF is given by this formula, E is equals to BVL, which has actually come from a lot of magnetic concepts, like concepts of magnetism. It comes, so if you have a rod like this moving with some velocity V in a uniform magnetic field B, then the magnetic, EMF is given by the formula BVL. But if you have a rod of some arbitrary shape, then how do you do it, right? So what you will do is actually you will take some length DL, right? In this particular direction, you will take some DL length. Now DL is a very, very small rod moving with some velocity V, right? Then you will calculate the small EMF in that using this particular formula V bar cross B bar dot DL bar for that small DL length, right? And then from A to B, you will integrate that to get the net EMF, right? Now, this expression gives us an idea as to what we have to do. If you actually integrate it vectorally, if you take all these vectors, all these DL vectors and integrate them, you will actually get this line which joins A and B, right? So, the formula for EMF, first of all, will be B times, look at this rod now, this rod is moving with a velocity V. Now, let's say that the angle here is theta, right? The angle between the perpendicular to the rod and V, B theta, right? So this will be your V cos theta, right? So remember, you need to take that velocity only in the expression, only that velocity which is perpendicular to the length of this rod. So we will take V cos theta here, right? And that into the effective length, which is my length of A and B, length of A and B. That's the EMF induced. Remember, I can do this. This integral can be reduced to this only if the field is uniform. The word uniform is very, very crucial. If the magnetic field changes its direction or magnitude at any point, then this expression can't be used. I'm able to use it only because the field is uniform. So what do you have to do? First of all, join the endpoints, get the length, use that length, right? In this BVL, this L will be your net length, B will be whatever it is, and V, you just need to take that velocity which is perpendicular to this effective length, right? You won't take the one which is along the length, only the one which is perpendicular to the length, and that's your V cos theta here. So this is how you find the EMF of a moving rod of an arbitrary shape in a uniform magnetic field.